How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank 2 Let's Play. And in the last episode, we were here on planet Snivellac doing a Thug First headquarters, where we faced the boss, who was using a massive robot, where we also freed Angela and got the coordinates for the distribution visit on planet Smolog, which is where we'll be heading to in today's episode. And if you're new around here, please consider liking and subscribing. Let's turn notification on as well, so you never miss an upload.
See if you can find any more news on the protopets.
Ooh.
And now, Behind the Hero brings you the conclusion of our series on Captain Quark. As of this airing, the fugitive superhero has been missing for almost 6 weeks.
6 weeks. No.
Is he the victim of an overzealous fan? Or is
maybe
he still out there somewhere? The galaxy may never know. But stay tuned for more baseless speculation and crackpot theories on Behind the Hero.
Well, no more Quark. Good. It is almost time for RoboChef.
Clank, don't put bad things on in our space journey. Please don't. Slow. Okay, well, let's knock out our ammo. Yeah, where's the weapon we're using? There it is. We have two ways we can go. Well, two ways we were gonna go. And we'll head this way first. He didn't grab on. He didn't slingshot. There we go. Just making sure I've killed everything. He just didn't jump. There we go, we made it. Yes, activate the elevator. Okay, I don't like that. Not one yet a continue point in a video game. Logically, we're supposed to launch off that way because there's another levitator pad here. And then over there. Okay, so we make it through this bit. Okay, then we go over there. The sun ring through the air. Still check both sides. They make it. Please tell me I have to all again. Yep. Of course you do. That's annoying. I guess at least now I know where I'm going. I'm actually saying not from the enemies. Like in a bit to save a bit of time here. Spin, 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 bam. Oh, that's a max nano attack. Please make it, please make it, please make it, please make it. Honestly, are there any of the launch pads? No. Well, I was trying to see if there's any, because it's not like a heightened bug out. Damn it! Wait. Maybe we can't remember where we go. See, though at the height, we just didn't get the thrust forward. So maybe. Mm. We can follow this round here. I guess we just use our normal weapons now. Well, I guess till we find ammunition. Here? Maybe not. I can't remember. Wait, there's a launch pad. There's a, I don't know if that's exactly what you're supposed to do, but... it worked. I guess. Can we say that worked? A little bit? Just a little bit? Oh, continue point. Hello.
Go ahead. You'd be doing me a favor.
Oh, sorry. It's just, I thought you were one of them.
What I'd give for even an ounce of their feral ignorance.
A burden often accompanies self-awareness, sir.
Living with the abject savagery of one's own kith and kin is quite more than one can bear sometimes. No, the torment of it all.
I understand.
Okay.
A series designed to destroy.
In that case, I have something that may interest you. But may I first humbly request a meager few bolts for Facillity?
40,000 bolts, but we're gonna have to, we have to do it.
Lovely long time since I've eaten.
We have to.
This is Starling Ratch, reporting live from Algon City, where Protopet Mania is in full swing. For those who spent the wildly popular bioengineered pet.
Popular?
Adorable, non-allergenic, and housebroken. Fans of the creature have dubbed it the perfect companion.
Perfect companion.
Between the Protopet's surprisingly low price tag and its lightning fast breeding cycle, there may soon be more than enough.
It's like a gremlin.
For everyone. Darla Gratch, Channel 64 News.
It's like a gremlin. It breeds very quickly.
The entire population of that planet will be devoured.
Unless we get there in time.
Yeah, but we've still got the... there's still other things to do on this planet, though. Let's rebar the ammo spent. Gun from having loads of bolt. Logically, we're gonna jump this way. Let me put my rocket tube.
Yeah.
grab a few books. But I guess we actually do now need we do now need them. Not cool. Not cool sneaking up behind another person. Luckily, two rockets do the trick. They can survive. They can survive a nuke. Are you being serious? We nuke them, but they survive. Well, we need to head that way. There we go, that's a bit more health back for us. He's alive. He is. The dynamo. No, I missed it, Oh, you didn't do the proper jump. Oh great, does the proper, yes, luckily for me. I'm just failing all my jumps today, man. I'm assuming these boxes will slowly start to break. I just want to make sure we've got rid of, killed all enemies, so then we don't, then, like, while we're doing something else, it doesn't just, we don't get hit. Okay, well, this is going to be a bit timing then, isn't it? No, that. Ooh, and the electrolyzer. First time you've used this in a while. Voice crack. Okay, so. Ooh. That reaction, though. We'll stay like that, and then we switch to sideways. Sideways. Switch. Switch. We should, and then like that. Nailed it. Exploration. Ooh.
Incoming. Get down. What the?
Oh.
Hello.
Ratchet and Clank.
You lucky devils.
Angela Cross
has just sent you a galactic greeting.
Guys, if you get this message, please meet me on my home world. Just so you know, I found my old ID badge. I'm pretty sure we can still use it to infiltrate Megacorp HQ, but you're gonna have to hurry.
Okay.
Before the protopets completely overrun us! Oh, and sorry for the balloonogram. It was the only thing I could get off this
planet. We hope you enjoy your galactic.
It's the only thing I could get off the planet, but.
That Angela is quite resourceful.
Oh, yeah. Isn't it?
She thinks of everything, doesn't she?
Oh, Ratchet's got a crush.
To be in great danger.
I think Ratchet's got a crush. Well, okay. Well. No, there's still. It looks like there's still one more arrow, so. Let's rebuy ammo, and then we will continue on. Ooh. Okay, that's not that's not cool. Oh, hello. I think we can kill him from range. Make sure we're heading in the right direction. Let's not make a silly jump now. Thank you. Infiltrator. There we go. HK, the Seeker gun! Oh come on, he managed to hit me with his last shot. I think actually look, we're nearly back up to where we were before we spent. There we go. After that, then, it looks like we need to head this way. Ooh. A hyper-pneumatic part. Shaman Lodge, can we just jump on this? Take us back to our ship, I think. Yeah, it does. That is this planet fully explored. But that will also be the end of this episode, so thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!